After trading for Anthony Davis, the Lakers are looking to create a max slot of $32.5 million in cap space when the free agent moratorium ends on July 6th, league sources told Woj. The Lakers were engaging additional teams on Tuesday to take on the contracts of three players on the team's roster that are not named LeBron, AD, or Kuzma. And those players are Mo Wagner, Isaac Bonga, and Jemerrio Jones. Byron, do the Lakers need another star to join Bron and AD?
See, I don't think so. I really don't. I don't think you need to go after another max guy. I think you really need to fill some other holes. You got to get some shooting in there. You got to get a J.J. Redick or Danny Green or somebody like that. You got to surround these two great superstars that you have with guys who can flat out knock threes down. They don't necessarily have to be great off the dribble, but if these two are going to create enough space for you where you can be a catch-and-shoot guy in this league. They got Kuzman, we know that. He can knock down threes as well. But you need two or three other guys to fulfill this roster where I think they could be a championship-type team.
Well, it's also unnecessary, too. I mean, the way this trade was constructed, like, this should have been first and foremost on their minds as they were talking to the Pelicans in a way where they set themselves up. If this was really their plan, they want to have a third star. This should have been central to the conversations with the Pelicans, and my understanding is that it was not. That
why
it went
was
all
it
the way down the road, and it was it's been described to me as the Lakers called back after everything had been discussed, like, about this.
After the initial deal was put together.
And so, to me, if this was important to you, this should have been something you were arguing for in the deal construction to begin with. To do this now, you've lost all your leverage. You put yourself in a bad spot with any of these teams. You may have to incentivize teams to take on players like Mo Wagner, who, by the way, is a pretty good player. Mm-hmm. Like, he could probably help him. He can shoot the ball a little bit.
25th pick in the draft.
Yeah, 25th. That's a former first-round pick.
Yeah.
For them to be trying to dump salary right now is silly with young players like this. This is who you need to fill out your roster.
So the challenge here is they've already given up a lot of the things that in theory you would use to sweeten the pot here in this situation. And if you're the Pelicans, I would imagine they're like, well, why do we have to acquiesce here? Like, this deal's already been done. Right. We already did our part. That's on you if you didn't get it done right the first time.
Correct. I mean, the key word in Woj's report yesterday was scrambling. Mm. Mm. Scrambling means you weren't ahead of
prepared.
This.
You wasn't ready.
So when you're scrambling, you're probably not going to make the best decisions or the best deals. They don't actually, as Byron said, I don't think they need a third star. And I think you get to a place where, you know, if you really believe that you have somebody who would come for a little less than the max, but maybe is worth it, then you go and talk about those type of trades. But to do it preemptively, if you don't even know, like,
that's weird. It sounds like they're playing catch-up, hence the word scrambling like Woj used. Again, Byron, it sounds like a very novice front office potentially making a mistake.
Yeah, not prepared. But $23 million under the cap right now is still enough to go get the shooters that we just talked about.
Right.
It's more than enough. So, again, you got to have a game plan. When, like Ramon is talking about, when you go into situations like this and you're trying to make a deal for an Anthony Davis, you got to have a game plan after that deal was made. You can't go into it and say, oh, we got him? Okay, well, now where do we go from here? It's too late. Yeah. It's too late. You got to be ready just in case you do get him, and you got to be ready just in case you don't.
And there are people in the league, and every team has them. I know the Lakers have them, that are paid to memorize the CBA backwards and forward.
Yeah.
And their job is to raise these issues early, often, and as much as possible.
I covered a team that has one of those. When I was, before I came to ESPN, I covered the Heat. Andy Ellisberg, their general manager, is basically their capologist. He knows that thing inside and out.
Yeah, it's like Bobby Marks. Like, I call Bobby, it's like, he might even be sleeping, but he could tell me what the rule is. I'd be like, hey, I'm sorry, it's 4 in the morning where you are. What's the rule?
Right.
Oh, it's okay. Blah, blah, blah. I mean, that's your job.
Right. Do the Lakers have someone like that?
Yeah, they do. It's a question of if they're listening.
So, again, not executed the right way, hence why they're scrambling right now.
And by the way, all that cap space, you don't have to get free agents with that cap space.
Right.
You can do another trade to you can trade a player into that cap space.
Right. And now they've actually I was told by Bobby Marks yesterday on my radio show that the challenge now is that those three players have to be traded to a third team. That you can't include more than a third team in this situation. So you're basically asking a third team to take on all three of those players. At least that's the way Bobby explained it to me on my radio show.
That graphic was so funny, by the way. Yeah. Slightly less notable free agents.
Yes.
Still good. There's still
there it is again.
Slightly less notable
potential free agents. Hey, man.
Hey, those are the guys you're looking at,
Those are pretty good guys.
Pretty good guys.
Twisted. Those are
Go to notables. Let me see notables. Okay, well, there's a little bit of a, you know,
know, difference there, I would say. Sure.
A little bit.
Okay, just a tad.
Yeah.
And maybe Al Horford deserves to be on the notables now, though. Can we bump up Al Horford to the notables?
I think, yeah. Okay, because how important he is.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, Al, you're notable.